Hi, I'm Aisling, and this is my PA Chloe, and I am running for the disability officer here at RUSI.
I really want to educate other on disability.
I really want to educate our university staff on disability. As more and more disabled students are enrolling into uni, we need to ensure the staff are prepared as to understand what provisions, if any, need to be in place so that you can get the best out of your degree. This can be done through more education and training.
I also want to educate our fellow student colleagues in disability and how they can support us.
I also want to educate our fellow student colleagues in disability and how they can support us.
It can be difficult and awkward to explain your disability to others who may not have ever encountered them before. All way of overcoming this and you fight the stigma and open up the dialogue.
It can be difficult and awkward to explain your disability to others who may not have encountered it before. One way of overcoming this is to fight the stigma and open up a dialogue.
My vitals ache to have more example and greater activities.
My final aim is to make sure that there are more accessible extracurricular activities.
We all want more than academia out of uni. So, something like a disability should not hold us back with trying new things and getting involved in student life. Every sport team at society should be made aware of the provisions that they can make to accommodate for disability and encourage more people to get involved.
We all want something more than academia out of uni, so something like your disability shouldn't hold us back when trying new things and getting involved in student life. Every sports team and society should be made more aware of the provisions they can make to accommodate for disability and to encourage more people to get involved.
So, if you like what I am about, then please vote.
So if you like what I'm about, then please vote for Ashton Gill Doherty.
Thank you.
Thank you.